Hello folks, Tom Blycroft coming to you live from the Gray Outdoors RV Company. And today I'm going to talk to you about the Rockwood Ultralight 2702WS, which stands for Wardrobe Slide. We've been waiting for this unit to come in here. It's not going to last long. The 2702s last year, I think we brought in two or three of them and sold them just like that. So very, very popular floor plan in a bunkhouse type of a model. I'll show you everything inside once we get in there, but for now I'm going to show you stuff on the outside. So let's start with, obviously, the feature with Rockwood is going to be the fiberglass, the pinch rolled vacuum bonded process. As we all know and as we've discussed in other videos, is that the vacuum bonded process on here makes this wall a lot stronger, and it's 10 times less likely for it to delaminate. So super, super feature with Rockwood, and you're going to get that all the way around the entire coach. You're going to get a nice little awning here, 18-foot awning. It's also going to come with LED lights up underneath the awning. It's going to burn a lot softer. It's not going to attract the bugs, maybe like a regular incandescent light does on the outside of a coach as far as producing heat and stuff like that. You do have the frameless windows on here. It comes with the Emerald package on this particular coach. It's really, really nice being frameless. It's better insulated, and you don't have to worry about the rubber on the outside cracking on you and leaking air and escaping on you. So much more energy efficient on here, and plus it looks a lot cooler as well. You are going to have your hot water heater here as well, electric or gas option, whichever you decide to go with, but it's going to be located right here. And of course, with every Rockwood that you get, as we talked about, it comes with an outside grill. So your propane adapter is going to be here. It does come with a prep station that you can put along here as well. You can take the 32-inch TV from inside, bring it out here on the outside, adapt it, clip it here, and then run your 110 power and your satellite or local TV, whichever route you want to go with that. You can actually be cooking out here, watching TV on a nice, beautiful awning, visiting with your friends or family. We're going to walk around here. What's really nice is this also comes with black tank flush. So as soon as you dump all your valves, you can go ahead and clean your tank with this, fill it back up, wash it all out, so you don't have any of that residue left over. Second entry into the coach. This does go into the bathroom. So this is a really good feature as far as if you guys are out in the sand dune, something like that, by the lake, everybody's getting grubby playing outside. You can actually utilize this as a space, use the bathroom as a mudroom area before actually walking into the coach. So really nice feature with the second door on here. Of course, you're going to have retract and extend buttons for your stabilizers. You're going to have them on both sides of the coach, in the front and the back. Obviously, they do come with an override as well. So if something happens where you run out of power, you can manually raise these and lower them down. You'll have a nice spare tire back here as well with a nice protective cover. Does come with an outside shower. That's going to produce hot and cold water for you. You have your city water connection and, of course, the easy antifreeze inlet for when you go to winterize your coach for the winter. Accessible ladder up to the roof. Very, very nice feature. You can get up on your roof to go ahead and do all the inspections that you need to. So you can utilize that feature to do so. And as we come around here, you're going to have some backside storage. So this is actually going to be underneath the bunks that are in the back of this coach. So it's accessible from the inside of the coach and also as well from the outside here. You can put a ton of stuff back here. I'll show you a little bit more in depth when we get inside, but there's a ton of room back here that you can put extra coolers, maybe suitcases, things of that nature up underneath here. So nice feature. Here's your other retract button on this side. You do have cable satellite inlets here, and this does run off of a 30 amp service on this particular coach. So very nice here. More storage up underneath here. And I also want to mention the slam latch doors that come with this coach. It also comes with the magnetic hook. So, you know, it kind of eliminates that need for that plastic hook that you just latch. As we all know, being due to the elements with the sun and stuff, you know, these plastic latches can actually break off, and then you got to replace them with the magnetic. You don't have to worry about that problem. So nice storage up underneath here. This is actually going to be an access panel from an access port from your dinette. But you can access it from the inside or the outside, which is also a very, very nice feature. More frameless windows here. And then of course you're gonna have the wardrobe slide out on the bedroom. So this is very, very nice to have an actual wardrobe that you can actually hang clothes in, that's all crunched up on a slide out, which is gonna give you a lot more space in the bedroom. Once again, and this is locked, so we'll go ahead and open this up. A pass-through storage space as well on here that you can utilize, and you can tell that you got the big open space up underneath there to put extra coolers, chairs, outside tables, whatever, fishing poles. It's deep enough, it's long enough to accommodate those bigger items. You have your docking lights here as well for when you go ahead and hook up, and also you got your retractable stabilizer switch back here as well. So you do have your battery compartment here. These are going to be, let's see how we option these. I don't remember if we option them with 220 pounds or 230 pounders. So we'll just take this off. So you're gonna get 230 pound propane bottles on there. Very, very nice feature, nice upgrade with this coach. And then you're also gonna get the power tongue jack as well. You don't have to sit here and hand crank anything. Everything's gonna be on a retractable cover here. So you have a cover for a front window. This is actually where your bedroom's gonna be and where your bed's gonna sit. So if you need the extra light, you can just raise this up, latches the lock into place, and you get extra light inside the coach, which makes it very, very nice for you. Okay. Second pass-through storage here, so you can see it from the other side. Again, a magnetic latch here. And this cool thing also on the Rockwood is that all the models are going to come with a plug-and-play adapter for solar panels. So we do sell those in our store. So if that's a feature that you want to utilize, basically you just plug it in, regulate the amperage through the controller to your batteries, and it'll give you a nice little trickle charge. So that sits right there. Nice feature. Okay. So this is basically the outside of the Rockwood 2702. I'll meet you inside in just a couple seconds, and I'll show you the inside. All right, I'm now standing in the kitchen in the 2702. As you can kind of see, the new colors that Rockwood came out with the, and I do apologize for that. It's our O2 sensor going off, so it just came from the factory, so we just need to change out the fuse, not a big deal. But it's got the different colors in here, which is really, really nice. One thing that Rockwood does, and we've explained that in all of our videos, is all hardwood surface wood through here. They don't use any type of cheap material in here or anything like that. True white Corian countertops, stone cast sink that's rated up to 500 degrees. So if you have one of those oops moments where you actually go from the stove to the sink without letting it cool off, you're not going to burn a hole through your sink. Nice extender for on your sprayer for your sink. Very, very nice feature here. You get your three burner stove, over the head lights and fan, cooking fan on here. Everything's going to be LED lights in here. And of course you get a microwave. Oh. And look at this, microwave heated up a nice cup of coffee. Nothing wrong with a good cup of coffee, right? So that's fantastic there. You also are gonna have a 8 cubic foot refrigerator. I'm sorry, 9 cubic foot Dometic refrigerator on here. Both gas and propane options on here as well. Nice cabinetry throughout here. And I'm gonna show you the bunks here in a minute, but obviously you can tell with this wardrobe in here, this has got a deep pocket for hanging clothes, maybe suitcases, stuff like that. So if you do have guests, you can actually give them this area of the coach to hang their clothes and stuff like that. The bathroom. So this is a big bathroom in a coach like this. You do have a medicine cabinet here with a nice little mirror here that you can utilize. Got the nice sink here with the Formica countertop here. Does come with toothbrush holder and a soap holder as well. Nice porcelain foot flush toilet. And the nice thing that they've done with the 2702 is this is not like a normal standard shower curtain. This has actually got a magnetic strip on here that you can go ahead and seal into place. And you guys can see that there is absolutely no play in here. It's actually nice and oval in here. That's how it seats in here. The extra material actually hangs inside the tub, so you can be confident no water is going to get outside the tub. And for us tall guys, And I know you guys are getting tired of hearing how tall I am, but being 6'2", I fit nicely in this. And the ones that have little kids in here, you have the bath option as well. So good little touch in here. Nice little feature. I like the way they did this in this upgrade this year. It's a very, very nice touch. Okay, moving our way over to the bunks. So the bunk area can accommodate very tall people. No problem, I can come back here and have a lot of room, and I don't want to mess up the nice little bed dressing that's on here. But you know, being a tall guy, I have no problems fitting in here at all. I have my nice little window here, lots of headroom, so I'm not going to be worrying about getting up in the morning and banging my head. Both bunks will support that. Both bunks, I think, have a weight capacity of like 300-350 pounds, so most average people will be in here no problem at all. You shouldn't have any issues. Up underneath here is the storage compartment. So this was the storage compartment that I showed you from the outside. This is actually your grill that's going to go with this model, so they just kind of tuck it in here for transport. But you can see this deep type of area back here where you can put all kinds of things. Folding chairs, maybe some fishing poles, luggage for your guests, and what have you. And of course, I want to mention too that this does come with a accessible ladder to the top bunk. So families, if you guys have like really small kids, no problem fitting two kids on here per bunk. You know, they're wide enough to accommodate two people, and it's a great little area to put a small little bunkhouse. I also want to mention the privacy curtain that you get. So if you do have adults that are staying with you, and they do need their privacy like we all do, right? This nice little privacy curtain, as you can see, covers 100% complete of the bunks, so you can't see them at all. And that's a nice little feature for people that, you know, maybe they want to stay up and want to read, but they don't want to disturb you or anything like that. They have some reading lights here that they can utilize. So nice touch on the bunk model here. And I also want to mention too that these mattresses on the bunk portions are heated. Okay, very, very nice feature on here as well. So in those cold nights, people need to get some more heat. Heated mattresses are the way to go. So pots and pans storage, right? Rockwood did not, you know, they didn't disappoint you like they never do. Plenty of storage up underneath here. It's accessible from the outside. You also get a pull-out drawer here as well. Here's the controllers for the bed. And you also, on all my Rockwoods, you also get a water filter. So the water filter has the ability of actually filtering out up to 0.9 microns of the bad stuff that's in the water. So this is kind of like a residential grade type feature here. Very, very nice little touch that Rockwood does on all of them. So no matter where you're camping, you can feel confident that your water is going to be safe. This is a sleeping area. So if you do have additional people sleeping with you, this bed collapses down, folds out right onto here, and then you can turn it into a bed. Plenty of room for people to slide in here. Okay, plenty of elbow room here. And then of course you have, on this particular model, you have the day and the night shades as well. So as you can see, there's two different types of variations on here, two different types of in-color depth through the slide shades. This one gives you a little bit more light. This one pretty much blocks it all out from the outside. So on the Ultra, on this type of model, this is how they go. This is what they go with, and it's a very, very nice feature. You also have a window back here that does the exact same thing, okay? Once again, another LED light here. Reading lights over here to the couch. Now, this couch also does turn into a bed as well. Boy, this is actually kind of comfy, actually. True Lazy Boy couch here that Rockwood uses. You do have separate reading lights that people can utilize too if they want to. But this is super, super comfy. Also turns into a bed. So, boy, you can really sleep a lot of folks in this camper. Depending on the size of your kids, you're looking at maybe two people here, two people there, two, four, five, six to be conservative. So eight people in this coach, very, very conservatively. So lots of room in here for sleeping. Now this is the other side of the kitchen. So it does come with an extended Corian countertop. The way this comes off, to kind of give you more counter room, obviously, but if you need that extra space, or if you don't, it just pops right off. And this is pretty heavy because it is true Corian. You can store it either underneath the bunk here, or you can maybe put it underneath the bed, whatever you need to, but you know, it gives you more pass-through storage or a pass-through walkway if you need it. So nice little touch here. I'm giving you extra counter space here in the kitchen. So we're gonna walk through. I'm gonna show you the master bedroom. So Rockwood gives you a true Serta mattress. They provide those in all of the coaches that they have. Here in the master bedroom, this is the wardrobe slide. So you can see how deep the pockets are in here, and it goes all the way through. I don't know if my cameraman can zoom in here good enough or not. But you see how deep this is? So you can actually hang a regular pair of shirts on here, regular pair of pants on here, and have plenty of room in here so where, you know, to actually fit a hanger. A lot of coaches, they don't, you know, they have to sit sideways or you're cramming your clothes or something like that. But with this being on a slide out, it gives you the true walk around the bed feel. This being on a slide out, it's gonna go out a few, about a foot and a half for you. So this is a really, really nice feature on here. Also all wood in here as well. LED lights, speakers. Here's gonna be your front window if you want to let more light in here. True Serta mattress, as I said before, but you also have abundance of cabinets in here for storage. 110 socket over here. And it's, we didn't option it with this one, but you can also put a TV in here as well. It does have a TV backer where if you want to put an additional TV in here, you can. Now, this Rockwood comes with pocket doors. So the pocket doors operate much just like a regular door, and they go with the pocket doors just to actually save room. So it operates both sides that way, and it's a really, really nice little feature that Rockwood does. Okay, let's go to the entertainment center. So here's the entertainment center in this coach. It does come with a 30-inch flat screen TV. Rockwood gives you a TV. That's how nice the product they put together. Does come with a IRV technology stereo system here. It is Bluetooth capable. You're able to play your CDs out of here. It's got an HDMI video in, USB port, SD audio in. So if you got kids that like the game, or you know, you want to run a camera through here and show people your pictures on the TV, you have that capacity to do that through here as well. This will extend out and move as you need to, and then it just stows back into place for transportation. More drawers up underneath here. Very, very nice touch. And again, like I said, all real cabinets in here, aluminum framed on here, double welded, super, super strong product. Let's talk about the AC really quick before we wrap this up. So the AC in here is actually gonna be ducted. You do have a quick cool feature in here that if you decide that it's a hot day, you wanna come in and the cook is just, they just need to cool down this area so that they can function. You can open up these little vents here and it'll pour majority of the air in this area. Once it's cooled off to the satisfaction temperature, you just close these up and it'll force more air here through the ducted AC unit on here. So that's a very, very nice feature, nice touch that Rockwood does in here. You also have the floor heat as well. It's gonna run the entire length of the coach to provide you that heat up underneath. This coach does come with heated holding tanks and an enclosed underbelly. So you can feel secure that, you know, in those colder months when you're out there camping, that, you know, this is gonna help you from freezing up. So good feature. So. Once again, my name is Tom Blycroft, sales consultant here at the Great Outdoors RV. This is the ultralight 2702 Rockwood model. Come out and see me. I'd love to show you this product. Have a great day.